Hey, we're here with Nick Prato, first round pick from this past draft. What did you think of the trip to the orphanage today?
It was really eye-opening to see what these kids have been through and what they live in, the conditions they're in. But you can see it really lit their world up for us to come and share that moment with them. So it was fun, a lot of fun.
Cool. What are your thoughts on the trip to Las Terrenas? The academy visit with the kids, and then also the gravesite visit from Yordano Ventura's hometown.
Yeah, I mean, seeing the news and everything when Yordano passed, it was sad and everything, but being there in person, it was a whole different experience. It was really, really touched you, and seeing the kids there, how much passion they had for baseball, and seeing us come, it was really cool to be a part of it.
Great. Real quick, what are your thoughts on the trip so far?
This whole trip has been really eye-opening to see the country where a lot of our players come from and what they go through, and just kind of getting a taste of their world for once. And it's been a blast.
Awesome. Thanks, Nick.
Yep.